Hi sir, how are you?
I am fine, doing good. How are you?
I'm good, thank you. Sir, how are you feeling after getting this award? And first of all, give a brief introduction about yourself and about the work you are doing.
Yeah, I am a neurophysiotherapist. So I basically deal in all the neurological conditions like stroke, paralysis, then GBS, then spinal cord injuries and nerve palsies. We basically, after treating the basic medical treatment, we start with physiotherapy, which is the most important part in case of paralysis. So we have treated around 500 to 600 till date patients at our clinic, as well as we gave them home care at the initial days. So once the patient was able to come to clinic, we saw to that he is completely 100% independent, and he could walk, he could wash, he could comb his hair, he could wear his clothes. Like, there are 7 to 8 basic needs of a person, toilet activities and all, which he needs to conquer.
So you also provide home care. What do you provide in home care?
Like, we make the patient from bed to at least he should be able to walk. So his basic necessities like going to a bathroom and going to washroom and like having some 10 to 15 steps in his own house, that helps in activating and motivating a patient to come out of his bed. So that is the basic intention we follow at presently, and that is also called, in a scientific terms, it's the functional ability of a person to be independent.
Okay, so sir, how are you feeling after getting this prominent award? Is this a first ever award, or have you received many like this?
Yeah, this is at All India level. This is the second award I am receiving. I have already received in 2014 Bharatiya Chikitsa Ratan Award, and it's a big motivation for us and my whole team to give more and more to the healthcare field, what we have learned and what we have gained knowledge from our college days, and now we can prosper again further depending on the motivation and the awards we are getting in.